Behind each of you is a torch. Go ahead and grab a torch and approach a flame. Dip it in and get fire. This is part of the ritual at Tribal Council because in this game, fire represents your life. As long as you have it, you're still in the game. When your fire's gone, so are you. Take a seat. Well, welcome to Tribal Council. Not where you want to be. Okay, well, 3 days in, only 4 people. Sadly, there is very little room to hide. One of the 4 of you is about to go home. It is time to vote. I'll go tally the votes. Once votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the Tribal Council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Amanda. Benry. 1 vote, Benry. Amanda. 2 votes, Amanda. Benry. We're tied. 2 votes, Benry. You're going to take part in a tiebreaker challenge. Here we go. Survivors ready? Begin. First person voted out a survivor, Exile Island. Amanda, that's 5, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Okay, Jeff, I know you've been waiting forever to do this. So just do it.
Amanda, the tribe has spoken.